A lot of people have had some terrifying experience with chemistry in their past, and I like trying to, you know, overcome that. If someone's interested in a really well-rounded education, getting to know their faculty really closely, then the chemistry program at Columbia College is great. I love working with my students, but I also really enjoy working with my colleagues. The faculty at Columbia College is fantastic, and there's a lot of interdisciplinary connections that there wouldn't be at a bigger school. The Science Club is a great way to get interacting with older students, perhaps students that you're not as familiar with. The Science Club is also a great way to, you know, start working on your resume. They do a 5K in the spring, so starting to get some volunteer experience, and then also just starting to, you know, get together with a group of people and do something that's fun, that's not strictly academic. Our science building is fantastic in that it really expands our capabilities. We have dedicated lab spaces to advance biology, advanced chemistry. There's a brand new physics lab. There's also room specifically for student research, so a way to get involved in trying new things and working with faculty on your own independent research, in addition to just being much closer and really being a unified department so that, you know, there's always faculty down the hall when you're in lab as opposed to in a different building.